dan sudah merasmikan Majlis Pelancaran Program Lestari Niaga at Kuala Lumpur di Medan Seri Madani Kompeten Sabah Tani yang diadakan.
We should behave as true Malaysians. Learn to respect. Learn to understand that we have our priorities. Apa yang saya tidak akan compromise? Jangan paksa. Saya minta anak Islam belajar 40 hadis. Jangan paksa, bukan Islam. Mata pelajaran ini untuk anak-anak Islam dalam mata pelajaran pengajian Islam. Tanyalah dulu. Jangan marah dulu. Jadi saya harap mesej ini difahami sudah. Sekarang saya giliran saya pimpin. Saya mahu anak-anak kita dari semua kaum, dia kasih kepada kita kerana dia tahu kita jaga dia dan kita kasih kepada dia. Oh, apa? Dia Melayu? Ya. Dia Cina? Ya. Atau India? Dayak? Kadazan? Tak bolehkah kita ambil satu sikap baru di Malaysia ini? Tetapi dia tak nak hentikan polemik, masih bangkit. Orang baik, baik, kalau hari ini saya datang ke Little India, Dato' Bandar umumkan beberapa program India, nanti yang pelampau-pelampau Melayu sebut, tengok Anwar ni jaga India saja, dia tak jaga Melayu. Saya pergi cakap soal Melayu, termasuk teks minta anak-anak Islam baca hadis. Dah ada orang India kita tengok Anwar ni Islamis, dia nak propagate Islam. Semua tak kenal. You know why? There are elements in this country. It can be some of them are of course racist in the opposition. Some of the so-called liberals who want to dictate us and must understand what is governance according to their understanding. And this is wrong. As a Muslim, knowing the contentious debate on the issues of religion now, exploited by extremists and Muslim fanatics, it is our duty to inculcate the correct understanding of Islam to Muslims so that they can counter. You join my party, you go to heaven. You don't join my party, you go to hell. If we educate the Malay masses that this is wrong, and it is my duty, therefore, to encourage Muslim students to understand their religion,